In the Tigers' home gym, the UE Duals entered their championship round, and while none of the local schools made it that far, there was plenty of action on the mats. Wontok took home first place with a 35-27 finish over Sachem East, who placed second. Islip takes home third and Shenandoah fourth as Islip won by 2 points, 36-34. And rounding out the top five is Clarence, who bested Monroe Woodbury 34-28.